Some herbs don't require decoction at all. These herbs also will be separately labeled. And what you'll do with these herbs is once you have your decoction properly strained at the end of the decoction process, and it's still nice and steaming hot, what you're gonna do is simply stir them into the decoction until they dissolve.